All right, check it, check it. 1, 2, 3. Give me 1 second. Alright, got everything set up. Alright, let's begin. Welcome to another session of Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel. And we're here to do some people like always at the Duelist Cup of the month of this year. And I'm going to be running a Dragon Maid deck. So, with that being said, let's begin. Alright. Let's do this. Who's our first opponent? Ezekiel. All right and bro wins, he'll level up. All right, let's see, can I prevent that from happening? We'll find out. All right, I mean, not a bad hand. Could have been better though. Special summon. Nah, too soon. But then again, fuck it. Special summon. Let's see. Hospitality. Link summon, spears. Nice set. And my turn. Can't really do much, honestly. I... Shadow Doll. Alright. Shad Doll, I mean. Or Shaddy Doll. I don't know how to pronounce that. But I haven't dueled against one of those in a long time. So that'd be interesting. I'm actually glad bro chose that card instead, cause this is a good card, but I don't have the right cards to pull it off. But Tidying, like, I definitely need that right now, so let's put some in parlor. Effect. Grave. Then trap card back to my hand, back to your hand. I set myself for some danger, so it's all good. Effect. Special summon. Effect. Thank you. Deja vu. Special summon. Wait, what? I can activate effects. Shit. Okay. Parlor effect. Well, I end my turn. Back to my hand. All right, here's worm. All right, effect. Attack position. I may lose some life points, but it's not by much. First thing I need to do is take this monster out. Wait, can I boost my opponent's card effects? Oh, okay. Okay, that's not bad. Again, I don't want to remove any of my monsters from play. So, fuck it. Change over. Shiyu. Okay. Battle phase. Destroy. I gotta prevent that, so... Special summon. Attack. Wall of Revealing Light, okay. Wall does your opponent can attack if their attack if there is less than or equal to the amount you paid. Alright, there's effect. Special summon. Go. Okay, special summon effect. Just return House Dragon Maid. Summon, changeover, Shiyu again. I like how it doesn't then be negated, you know, despite Shiyu has a quick, it has a quick effect, you know, so, wait, nuclear can activate, oh shit, okay, disregard everything what I just said, I need to read the cards more, I apologize for that. Let's see what bro's gonna summon. Probably a fusion of Jaden and Yuvel. Let's see. You know what? I'll just summon Larmar and attack. Hang on, everybody. I'm gonna mute myself real quick. So give me a second, please. Give me a second. We'll be right back.